You play one of the Wranglers in this.
Yes, ma'am. I play Dean. He's one of Randall Bragg's men, and we're on the wrong side of the law, but we think we're on the right side of the law, which is the way every outlaw thinks.
Well, is that how you approach a character that's supposed to be a bad guy anyway? You always think of him as a good guy?
Well, bad guys don't think they're bad. They're just doing what they have to do. And, you know, it was great being one of Jeremy's, one of his army. We had a good time.
So did you have to do a lot of horseback riding and gunslinging and all that?
Yeah, they had us riding for a month and a half out there. Fortunately, that's something I really enjoyed doing, so it was great.
Why do you think people are getting back into Westerns again?
Well, I don't know. I think you can tell any story in a Western genre. It's pretty much just about being a human being and living life's experience. So Western's a good way to do it.
And what about having Ed Harris as a director?
Ed's one of my great buddies. I love him to death. He's a great director, he's a great actor, and he's a hell of a human being.